Rewashing requires a huge amount of water. We want to do things differently. When we produce denim, we use enzymes. These are biomolecules that we can't see. With enzymes, we can pre-wash jeans using less water. For our jackets, that's 8 liters instead of 24 liters. In 2025, we want to use even less water and even fewer chemicals. And here we have the tiny jackets. We also pre-wash our jeans using lasers. It's an amazing waterless technology. ba&sh. Bash.